Okay.
Well,
you have to stand right here.
Mr. President?
Congratulations.
Well, it's my pleasure to be here.
Please go ahead. You've been here before, but in a different role.
Yes, that's true. Let me introduce my family. This is Kara. She's age four. Four and a half. Yeah, I'm sorry. Kaylin, she's age eight. This is my wife, Elizabeth.
Nice to see you. This is Laurel.
Laurel, she's three. And this is our oldest. This is Corey. She's age 10. I think you know this lady.
Well, I think maybe we ought to kind of surround us.
Okay.
Yeah, that'd be great.
I think if you were in the middle.
He's computer said you've been on TV. We've been trying to figure out when she recognized him. You're the president on TV. He's the one. He's the one.
Thank you.
Now I know I shouldn't have been lobbying a brand new senator.
Everybody else has. You go ahead.
Former senator standing.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
I'm glad you're here.
Well, I
won't make me mad at all if we have your help on the conference.
I've already said to the folks that I would be very happy to have
you. Yes, who are you?
This is Corey.
You chose well.
Yes. Very proud of it. We are.
We're proud of you. We're proud of both.
Well, I'll share a little bit. Believe me, I'm going to boast about him. I'll take a little credit for finding them, and they're a fine family, and that's just exactly how they come. It's a tremendous unit.
How old are you now?
38.
Let's go ahead. That's
why
I had the other room
at the cabin. When were, what was?
I was 39.
39?
And he has a daughter that's a newscaster.
I do.
Yes,
that's right.
And that's what Corey wants to be. Her name's Sissy.
Yeah, right.
We'll meet her sometime.
We would like that. She's in Atlanta.
Yeah, I'm the youngest senator now by 7 days or 8 days, I guess.
So you'll recover.
And you'll age well.
Senator Nichols, I guess, from Oklahoma.
Is Don older than you are?
Yeah.
Don's no longer the baby.
It was a large burden that was removed from his shoulders when he came and introduced himself to me.
Well, you're going to be down in the office a little later.
Yes.
Yes, we are. To visit with you. Really do appreciate you taking time.
Well, I'll tell you what, this is a real delegation of girls.
We have a good role model in our state.
Yes.
Mr. President, I've had such a good time telling people about the opportunity to sit with you at dinner a couple of weeks ago at the National Governors Association. And I was telling Gwen King that just last Friday, visiting an elementary school in Omaha, you ought to see the faces of the young children when I say that I sat next to the president. Their eyes just, it's a momentary, you know, silence, and then the oohs and ahs in their eyes just light up. So,
well, it was a very pleasant evening. Mr. President, you've got some things to do before you leave.
Okay.
All right.
Well, thank you for taking time to meet us, and you can count on our support.
All right.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Excellent choice in you, too.
Oh, you're great.
Yeah.
That's true.
Well, Laurel.
Enjoy working.
Laurel.
Thanks very much.
Nice. We'll see you later on.
Okay.
Good.
Thank you.
You won't find it bad when you've been 39, 37 times.
Thank you.
I remember that.
The president said that he hadn't been 39 even once.
Well,
hi, Laurel.
Laurel was kind of out of
here. I know.
She gets around.
She does.
Thank you.